very last my money went to Hearts of Iron 4, and now I have no money for 3 months.
I forgot about that.
What are you boosting the popularity? Why are you boosting my country?
Maxer, I need you.
What?
I need you. Germany is an AI. I need you.
That's an option in the setting.
The great British Navy.
Give military access.
Wait, why does Italy want military access?
I want to walk my people from Ethiopia to Libya. And then across Mare Nostrum.
Why, so you can defend against me?
Yeah. No.
All right, let's try this.
What's that? Hair. They just won't go by sea. They refuse.
You have to send them to a port first.
My name's Maxor. I don't understand the concept of alliances.
I'm England. What?
I'm the Roman Republic.
Hello, Austria, or as you are better known as the province of Pannonia.
Oh no.
Are you ready?
No.
Are you ready for Rome? My guy?
I'm gonna...
No.
Bye.
Wait, what the f*** is that, US?
No, you're reducing popularity.
You're going democratic.
No!
You're going democratic.
Fucking
you're going democratic.
Democratic? What a stupid word.
England help? England help? England help? England help? England help?
What do you want me to do?
England help!
Wait, are you a- are you England?
What? No.
What?
No. No.
Stop boosting democracy!
Democracy?
Oh my god, France!
China will never fall to the white people. Run China forever!
No, no, do you hear that? Do you hear that? That's 12 billion Chinese people coming to the Japanese islands on rafts. Every time Shinji gets in the f***ing Aba, he's literally having. Okay, guys, peace out. I'm gonna get my human, my robot size. Don't you know?
Oh, you make big mistake, white boy. You don't submit.
I'm taking Czechoslovakia. I'm sorry, you're Poland.
All of the countries that stop the Allies from instantly winning have gone communist.
Why is there's a communist nation in the Axis?
Don't worry about it.
Can you like leave?
Don't worry about it.
Our new
empire. Full cops.
My new empire.
I'll help you. I'll help you, bud. Wait.
My new empire.
Not Norway, please, no.
No. My new empire.
Why is South Africa a major nation? Hello?
It's 1938 and there's 76% war tension. What are you doing?
Hey Nord, can I have French Indochina?
Yeah, you can.
A favor to me, buddy? Come on.
This Hearts of Iron game is now roleplay mandatory.
I'm just building the biggest.
Okay, white people.
Filthy white pig.
That your country is such a.
You may be wrong or you may be right. It matters what's gonna go.
I hadn't even selected it yet.
That's what left.
He's gone. He's gone.
Huh? We got him.
Okay.
We have the Dalai Lama and we have the Pope. We're like the religious capital of the world.
Why are you still in the Axis? You can join.
I can't leave.
You can't.
I can't leave because I'm at war with South Africa.
Germany's.
No, you don't know about those South African spearmen that are in the water.
Boys. Here we go, boys!
Man, I sure would love it if somebody would go Dutch-speaking South Africa.
Do you guys mind if next
Please buy my goods. I have one civilian factory. Please buy finished goods. Holy shit, I'm actually just so scared right now.
Sucky sucky one.
The dawn of Ember's Ghost Squad!
Ember's Ghost Squad gonna take you down to the ghost zone.
Polish People's Republic is justifying against us. How dare you, you fucking Polish.
Honestly. Or.
What?
What?
It worked! It worked!
Are you antagonizing the Poles? I'm gonna have to rein you in and say don't fucking do that.
Oh no.
Wait, what the f***? El Salvador has 51 f***ing divisions?
Get
f***ing
hurt.
What?
What? We need nukes.
You can't nuke Chinese people. Germany, they still have that. This is only 84% capitulation. How has Germany not capitulated?
Man, sure is peaceful stagnates in the new Roman Empire.
thanks Siamese Empire for the convoys! That really helps me!
How does it feel not having a tourist industry because your country is...
Once upon a time, the Romans ruled an empire from Gibraltar to the Euphrates. Now I rule an empire from the roaches to the rigatoni.
The rigatoni family.
The government have surrendered to red violence and corruption. We never surrender. We shall triumph over the forces of corruption because our will is stronger than their will. Our faith is greater than their faith. And within us is the flame that shall light this country and later light the world.